as per debt 9, which we have to operate on e raised to 3x. Is here 3. And therefore we get minus 9 into e raised to 3x. And therefore minus 9 we get 0 into e raised to 3x. Case fell. 1 upon 2d. And then 1 by d stands for integration with respect to x, and therefore it becomes x by 2. 1 by d means integration of e raised to 3x with respect to x, and e raised to 3x by 3.